Welkom bij weer een nieuwe Let's Play video en vandaag hebben we niks minders dan Rage 2. En dat moet natuurlijk ook wel, want vandaag is de release dag van Rage 2. En ik moet je heel eerlijk zeggen, ik zie er best wel naar uit. Ik heb wat gameplay video's gezien. Ik was natuurlijk vorig jaar op de E3, op de Bethesda stand. Daar heb ik de game niet mogen spelen, daar waren Jelle en Daan. Maar het zag goed uit, flitsende gameplay. Een beetje die shooter actie die je van id Software gewend bent. Wolfenstein, Doom, vervolgens hoor je nu ook dat Avalanche aan deze game werkt. Meesters van de open wereld, bekend natuurlijk van Just Cause 3 en 4. En kijken wat deze twee studio's samen hebben weten te maken. Het ziet er in ieder geval goed uit, het is veelbelovend. Laten we er ook meteen gewoon in gaan duiken. En we beginnen uiteraard gewoon een nieuwe game. Doen we heel even op normal. We gaan gewoon de eerste, ik denk, een paar 30 minuten kijken van deze game. Checken hoe dat is. Ik weet verder niks van de game. Heb de eerste niet gespeeld.
We
gaan er gewoon blind in.
We such plans for this world. Our earth, so mercifully cleansed by the meteor they named Apophis. We had such plans. All thwarted by one man, Nicholas Rain. With the push of a button, our future was ended. The arcs emerged. The eco-pods came tumbling down, all premature, pouring life back into the barren lands, starting the cycle of life anew, as we had planned to do with our own species. Our plans were thwarted by the naive and arrogant masses. The cleansing of our weakened species was hindered. Our aid selfishly refused. They chose their own pitiful existence over the future of the breed. Such hubris. They thought us defeated. We let them believe us defeated. But we moved underground. We watched their petty squabbles, their meaningless turf wars, their childish attempts at order from chaos, and we grew strong. Our science, our expertise, all aligned, all with one sole purpose: the surgical culling of the weak. Man reborn! We tear down.
Ja, dit doet wel een beetje Wolfenstein aan natuurlijk.
We take their compounds. We take the arcs. We raise their settlements and townships to the ground. Tonight marks the beginning of the cleansing. Tonight marks the rebirth of the authority.
The authority.
Ik vind het een beetje een weaker intro om heel eerlijk te zijn.
What the hell is going on out there?
Nothing good. Better gear up and move out.
Oké, we kunnen kiezen tussen character. Dit is een game van Bethesda natuurlijk. En nu mag er wel gezegd worden, Bethesda kan natuurlijk wel even succesje gebruiken. Die hebben onlangs dus Fallout 76 uitgebracht. Niet heel goed ontvangen om het zacht aardig maar te zeggen. Ik ben benieuwd wat deze is. Yo. Voelt een beetje sensitive aan de controls, maar... Ik speel uiteraard op PC, muis en toetsenbord.
Secure the door.
Ja, deze vijanden doen me een beetje aan Doom denken, man.
Oh, come on, Lily, that was my kill.
You gotta move a little faster, Walker.
Lily, the closest thing I ever had to family. We grew up here in Vineland, raised by her drill sergeant of a mother. Me? I'm an orphan. I don't have a mother.
But there's plenty more where that came from. I'm telling you, this is the big one.
All right. Well, let's go fucking get some.
Speelt zich af in een post-apocalyptische wereld. Je zou het nu nog niet zeggen, maar... Qua color scheme heeft hij wel wat weg van Far Cry New Dawn ook. Oh, hey. Precies doen dit. De game draait trouwens niet op de engine van It, maar van die van Avalanche Studios, de Apex. De Apex engine, als ik me niet vergis. Even kijken. Pick up Feltred cells from fallen enemies to regenerate health. Keep in mind that Feltred cells are highly unstable through and will dissolve if not picked up quick.
This is the biggest attack I've ever seen. I'm serious.
Then let's go.
Het moet vooral fast-paced action zijn.
Go earn us a glory ribbon.
Oké, ik moet deze shit nog pakken. Ja. Ik pak hem niet automatisch op, dat vind ik altijd zo vervelend. Het is een beetje Duke Nukem-achtig. Die eindbaas van Duke Nukem 3D. Wie kent hem nog? Yikes! Niet verkeerd, niet verkeerd.
So much for Ranger Jersey.
He's not gonna defib out of that. It's all up to me now.
Shit, Mom's gonna skin you alive, messing with Ranger gear.
But it's still got a lot of Jersey in it.
Yeah, but it's our only shot.
Oh. Zit goed onder het bloed in elk geval. That's more like it. Kijk, use Q to quickly switch between recently used weapons. Wat heb ik nog meer? Dat is wel genoeg. Use the wing stick. It's a versatile and deadly gadget that can be used in combination with your other weapons. Use the blindness. Let's keep it off. Ah, nu was de raak. Dingetjes pakken, de Feltrides of hoe die ook heten. Use grenades to deal massive damage and even take out multiple hostiles that are huddled together. Oh shit! Dit was mis. Damn, het zijn bullet sponges man. Even kijken, you hold control to focus and highlight enemies and object of tactical importance. Oh shit, Mendo. Wow, potato aim. Wapens voelen dan wel weer heerlijk aan, moet ik zeggen hoor. De hele tijd pronkelijk thee aan, maar dat fucking health packs gemaakt. Even kijken, overdrive, kill enemies in succession to charge overdrive, which increases the damage you deal. When fully charged, you can activate overdrive by pressing V. While using overdrive, you will also gain health. No, so that's what it'll be. Oh, shit. Dit is die rage mode die ik zag op E3. Dat is dan wel weer cool. Deze shit te pakken. Oh man, ze verdwijnen wel echt heel snel. Je moet E inhouden om op de ladder te klimmen, dat vind ik wel irritant. Oké, ze zegt niks meer.
Dear old Aunt Prowley. Decorated war hero, ranger, and role model. Especially for Lily. She took me in when my parents died. The meanest mom this orphan wildcard never asked for. Reporting for duty!
Come here!
Come here.
Jersey.
What's with the lip sync?
You're brave enough to put on his armor, you're brave enough to do his job.
What the fuck is that?
Holy shit. Dat ziet er wel gruwelijk uit, hoor.
Makes an easy target.
Can't be. He should be dead. General Cross.
Okay. Rustig.
I want the first genus. Kill everything else.
General Cross, the evil leader of the evil authority. Our own boogeyman. A bedtime story for naughty kids like me. I don't know if Prowley has lost it or if it's really true. You know this, though. If it is, I'm not gonna stand for it.
Son of a...
Stand down! That's a direct order!
Watch out! Ja hoor, alsof je die niet zag aankomen. Savage.
After all, your uselessness is what once spared my life.
Ik weet niet of het de bedoeling is dat ze deze characters zo snel afkillen zodat ik iets voor voel, maar... Ik ken die vrouw net 3 seconden. Wat verwacht je dat ik voel dan?
See if we can jumpstart this. Clear.
Wait, what the fuck? Fuck's sake! Oh, I was conscious.
Yeah, you were. But your shiny new armor needed a jolt.
So this is it then. This is all that's left.
Just over 20 survivors.
but we're still digging out the ruins.
I saw Prowley. It was General Cross.
He killed her. He killed my mother.
I don't know how, but we gotta stop him. And I'll personally wring the neck of that goddamn wrinkled bastard.
I never really believed the stories. That the Authority would return.
Well, they did. We gotta do something about it.
Mom knew what to do. The Rangers knew.
Wait a minute. They kept their files, the logs. They kept them in the Presidio.
The Ranger CP? You nuts? Only Rangers can go in there.
Look at me, Lily. I'm the only Ranger left.
Holy shit. You really are.
Into the Presidio. Het rent wel lekker snel. De game ziet er vooralsnog oké uit. Oké. Niet mindblowing of zo, maar.
I hope you got something for me in here, Prowley. About Ranger Unit Sergeant Erwina Prowley.
Processing. Security protocol override.
Yeah, let's go.
Walker, you're seeing this message. It means we've been hit harder than ever before. I'm likely dead, and Vineland is laid to ruin. It also means that you're the only living ID accession distributor, which is my greatest gift to you. A device which augments the nanotracts in your blood and gives you, well, superhuman powers.
Okay, we're bijna gebleven.
Enter the ark and activate it.
Now, let's see what kind of surprise you got for me here, Ghost Prowley.
Even kijken. Arcs are extremely valuable and can contain both arc weapons and nanotride abilities. Search for arcs across the wasteland to become more powerful. Approach the arc, face the door, and use focus by holding control to open it up. Okay.
Please approach for security scanning.
Kijken we dus nieuwe abilities en shit.
Welcome to Arc 401A.
So I just stick my hand into this strange hole and hope for the best.
Okay, where did it?
There goes nothing.
Dat had ook makkelijk in een klein tekstje verteld kunnen worden, toch?
Come back to the main hall. I have more information for you.
It was weird taking instructions from my dead hand. But
too soon, hey, Walker.
I'm ready to trek out into the wasteland.
I think I got just the thing. Come see me.
So?
Ik ben al bij je.
Well, I've got lots of ideas for projects, and with your help, we can get them off the ground. They're gonna be key to your survival out there. So, let's get you your ride.
Welcome to the project screen. Here you are able to purchase projects using project points that you have earned. Projects give a large variety of benefits. At the moment, you only have access to Lily's basic projects, so let's head over there. All right, a few projects. Purchase it now by holding F. Top. Let's do it then.
The garage is online and the Phoenix is good to go. There are more projects here that would benefit the two of us. You need to beef yourself up, and I need to get Vineland into some semblance of order. If you're lucky, your Three Dagger Project contacts will offer you a similar deal, because you sure need to get tough to take on the Authority.
Thanks for the tip. All right, I'm heading out.
It's a big bad world out there, so be careful. And don't go messing people over. You're a Ranger now.
You better act like it. Oh, and John Marshall in Gun Barrel is your closest dagger. You might want to start there. And be careful. We need you.
All right, let's go. It's my ride. Okay, welcome to the Wasteland. You can use the map to locate and track things you can do in the open world. As you explore, more things you can do will be added to the map. Tracking location to the map will track it with your GPS. The GPS shows you the fastest route there while driving. There are unlock missions and arc. You can track now in the map menu. Okay, dan gaan we John Marshall. Even kijken, in Gun Barrel. Ja, dan gaan we eerst deze doen. Hoe track je hem dan? So.
Well, look at you, a fresh ranger. I'm Phoenix. I know I look good, but I drive better. Let's you and me go for a spin.
Nice, kunnen we schieten. We hebben een boost. Dit vind ik er wel vet uitzien, hè? Okay, that worked just not. Road chokers are trade coalition roadblocks that have been taken over. Clear the apples and raise the blockers. Oh, it's the Ubisoft game.
Yep. Should see if you can clear that clog up.
Oh, that makes me fun to see it now. That worked good, huh? Pakken. Hier nog mensen? Nope. Boven dan? Ja, zeker weten. Wat. Ja, die shit heb ik niet nodig. Even kijken. And I'll be on my way. See, that wasn't so hard. So, $100. Okay, cool. Let's continue. You've earned a project point. You can use these to purchase projects, which will benefit you in all aspects of the game. Go to the menu. Okay,
roadblocks
cool.
Blocking days are over. All clear.
Yeah, the coalition's gonna love that.
Activating.
Hey, maar hoe beperk mijn auto? Dit is wel kut namelijk. Is dit Gun Barrel? Ja, dat lijkt wel op.
We're here, Sport.
Ik zit er hier, man.
Good luck.
Kick some ass.
You look tough enough. You interested in some wet work?
Yep.
Knock some heads, shoot some 200 muties in the paste.
Not looking for a job. I'm here to see John Marshall.
Yeah, as it happens, he's the one looking for a skilled trigger puller. We got muty problems in Gun Barrel, see? And we can't do shit until we've fucking rectified that.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Where do I find him?
He's in the Dud Primer Tavern. Always in the Dud Primer. Can't miss him. Old, scarred, mean, robo-peg, robo-peeper, half-spares, half-guy, you know.
Heading there now.
Oh, whatever that false little greed about tells you, don't try the slime bowl Jimmy John.
In trade towns, you will find many types of traders who can buy and who you can buy from and sell to. There may also be individuals who can give you information about location. Trade towns are also allows you to fast travel to them using the map. Cool. Ik wil wat actie zien, jongens. Voelt alsof ik hierheen moet. Yep. Niet naar beneden springen.
Now I'm telling you, that's bad intel, Kulo.
Gimme, just need a tiny gulp, Marsh.
No, you don't get true swill if you don't give true talk.
I speak the day's true, Marsh. Violence destroyed.
Yeah, right. Blown right to shit by mega bad techniques.
I think there's a junkie.
You're just looking for a free fix to swill here.
Vineland is gone.
See? I was talking true.
Don't glug it all at once. Ranger, huh? Oh, I haven't seen a ranger here in a long time.
John Marshall, legendary resistance fighter, war hero. We grew up on stories about this guy. I gotta admit, I was expecting something more impressive.
Seems impossible. Vineland's defenses were impenetrable.
So we all thought. We weren't ready for them. We weren't ready for the authority.
They're back then. I'm guessing you'll hear about the Dagger Project. Problem is, we're under a whole different kind of siege here. Muties. They're clogging up our power turbine in the sewers. Now if someone was to take care of that...
If that's what it takes to get Dagger online, show me what to kill and where.
You catch on fast. I sent down every Rent-A-Killer who walked in here, but they all end up dead.
It won't take long.
Zeg het maar waar.
I suggest you stock up at the market before venturing into those sewers, Ranger.
Fuck no.
You get that power back for me. Dagger's back on track.
Marshall sent you, huh? Third one this week. Let's hope you got something they didn't.
We got this, baby.
There's an underground stream down in these old sewers. We hooked it up to a turbine generator. Makes us completely independent. As in, we got our own power supply. We don't have to buy no Feltride from greedy traders fixing the market and playing dirty. Mother Nature provides.
And how's that working out for you?
Want deze lift zo traag?
Apart from the occasional wrench in the works, like, say a muty infestation clogging up the turbine, we're good. We got our own juice. Plus, there's always a gun for hire to do the jobs if things go south.
That's what I am? A hired gun?
Hell no. You're a ranger. And that's a whole different enchilada. Whole lot spicier and meatier.
Just making sure, Marshal. Just making sure.
Ik heb nog mijn overdrive in ieder geval. Jezus Christus. Shit, die kunnen looten. Nee.
Hey Marshall, did you know there's an ark down here? Just sitting there.
Oh yeah. Maybe you got the nanotrite config it takes. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 402A.
It's an architect shotgun.
Hey, oh, man, that's all that nice.
He's an old holologs.
Ah, the old corridor sweeper, eh?
Abilities and weapons found in arcs can be upgraded to upgrade your abilities and weapons. You can find nanotribe boosters and weapon core mods in arc chests and shops. You can use these upgrade items in the menu. Ja, oké. Maar ik heb verder geen upgrades. Oké, hier is een chest. Money! Bitches. Primert. Kunnen we er iets mee? Take. Take. Looten. Deze guy is hier een beetje aan het chillen. Shit! Okay, do we? That is kind of. Het heeft wel een beetje wat weg van die ranzigheid van Doom, hoor. Volgens mij moet ik die rage mode veel vaker gebruiken. Shit, wat ik kan pakken. Nee, hè. Kijk hierboven. Het ziet eruit als iets wat je kan pakken, maar. Oh, wat doe ik nou? Stom lul. Dan zet ik hem in overdrive. Nice! Dat was echt totaal onnodig. Veel explosies, dat is goed. Altijd goed. Dan heb ik mij niks. Oké. Zo moet ik nog wat met de vlammetje.
Reach the turbine. Like you said, it's gummed up with some nasty mutant goo.
Shit, gewoon eraf schieten.
Central, you're still standing. Outstanding work, Ranger. Now you just need to find the lid and crack it open. And you can flush it out.
Oh, hell.
Ah, boss battle. Had ik nu maar die overdrive, hè? Hebben, man. Godsam. Hoe de fuck kom ik daar boven aan? so, I guess.
One down, one to go.
Overdrive in ieder geval weer. Die gebruiken we straks bij de grote guy.
Okay, it's starting to unclog. What now?
Once it's all flush, close the lid. That'll reboot the turbine.
Grote motherfucker gebleven dan.
Hey, we got power. Can't believe you made it. Those were some tough muties, Ranger. You cut through them like butter.
Look at my dad.
But now I want to get the hell out because this place stinks worse than a grunt barrack septo tank.
Well, it shouldn't be too hard. There's an old service elevator down there. Leads directly into my armory.
Nou daar. Cool. Als we niet gewoon altijd die service elevator kunnen nemen, dan drop lul.
Project Dagger. Now that's one for the books. It was me, Doc Kavasir, Lusum Hagar, and your own Sergeant Prowley. You do know Sergeant Prowley.
She raised me.
Oh, deze lifter, man.
The machine I am today.
De liften in Rage zijn niet cool, man.
Something about you. Like you've been trained by the meanest and the best.
She didn't make it. She was killed in the attack.
I'm sorry to hear. That explains why you're here, I guess. Filling in for Prowley.
Whatever it takes to crush the authority.
Amen. By the way, what's your handle?
Call me Walker.
Walker it is.
Ik vind het wel echt als hele eendimensionale characters.
This is my armory, my base of operations. From here I'll be able to start working on Project Dagger. Now with the juice flowing freely again, there are a few more projects I could use some help with.
I bet there is.
Walker, these projects come with benefits for you too. While I'm setting up Dagger, you might as well get beefed up for the grand goddamn cataclysm. Don't know if you know, but Project Dagger involves you driving a jury-rigged tank into Authority headquarters alone and manually distributing a nanotripe murder Mickey into the Grand Ghoul himself, General Cross.
Sounds like fun. Guess I better get busy then.
Guess you better. I'll reach you on the comm box when I need you.
Congratulations! You have unlocked Marshall's projects. These are mainly focused around combat. Select few projects and press enter to get a closer look at them. Okay. Waar is hij dan? Want ik zie hier alleen Prowley. Unlocked overdrive multiplier. Maar die wil ik niet. We willen toch van die andere guy? Kill and destroy. Ja, kijk hier. Meet with John Marshall to start operations. Okay, few projects. Some of Marshall's projects are available from the start, but others require you to unlock new tiers by leveling up his operations. You increase operations by completing locations or activities that are tied to this ally. In Marshall's case, kill and destroy. Okay, carry 25% more of each type of bullet ammunition. Nou, laten we die dan doen. Wat is die andere? Six throwables. Nee, dat hoeft niet. Nee, dat heb ik ook niet echt nodig. Any attack on unaware enemies deals 5 times damage. Dat is wel een goeie. Die wil ik ook wel hebben. En grenade tennis. Nee. Dat was hem.
You'll need every edge you can get.
Dat was hem dan. Dat was hem om en nabij de eerste 30 minuten van Rage 2. Ik moet zeggen, het schiet. Echt weliswaar heerlijk. Het is echt die typische id Software game shit die je kent. Heerlijke shooter. Voelt echt heerlijk aan wanneer je ook enemies neerknalt. Ik moet echt eens zeggen. De karakters komen nog een beetje saai over. En dat heeft voornamelijk ook te maken een beetje met de verhaalvertelling. De verhaalvertelling is niet helemaal mijn ding. Het komt een beetje traag op gang. En ze killen gelijk heel veel mensen om je heen. Alsof je daar iets voor moet voelen. Het zijn mensen waarmee je nog geen enkele band hebt. Dus dat is een beetje weird. Ik ga dit veel meer blijven spelen. Ik moet het ook wel voor de review van GameKings. Die zie je dus binnenkort op GameKings.tv. In ieder geval bedankt voor het kijken. En tot de volgende video.